This is the cooing, like, oh boy, my tummy is full. And here's the container. I set it up. I have them within a container also. And notice all the ventilation around it. I also have this set aside for cleaning. They go over into that, and that is on the heating pad that I have, which is able to go through here, the ventilation. This container has ventilation all the way around it, and as the babies grow, they can see out. It's so sweet. We're getting ready for another one. And as you can see, he's going on down the line. He went from this space down to this space. He'll go as the others hatch. Aww. I may be needing a new camera. This one seems to get blurry.